Every day, I try to express myself in the best ways that I can. One of those ways are doing it through my clothes. Today I'm wearing blue jean shorts with a bright white long sleeve shirt that's the same but different. Often I'll wear bright colors such as pink, green, yellow, and orange because they make me happy and boost my confidence. On a few mornings during my week, today for example, I'll express myself through my hair. Last night I put my hair into two braids so that when I wake up, my hair is nice and wavy. I'm styling it in a half up, half down with a pink hairband because it helps me express that I'm in a happy mood. It also boosts my confidence along with the non-verbal form of communication, which is my smile. Another way that I express that I'm happy is going outside to dance. Dancing is fun and it's a great way to burn energy. In the next clip, you'll see me dancing to Better When I'm Dancing by Meghan Trainor. On my math for too long, I'll start using hand gestures to express that I'm stressed out and frustrated. Once I get to that point, I'll say,
okay, I need to take a break.
When that happens, I'll take a break on my math and head to my room where I'll sit at my desk and listen to the song Upside Down by Jack Johnson. This song helps me relax and calm down. As I listen to the song, I'll open my journal and write how I'm feeling until my thoughts have gathered and I've relaxed. I love expressing how I feel by writing in my journal because it's a great way for me to vent and cool down while I'm frustrated. Plus, I have a really cute notebook, which makes it even better. The song never fails to make me smile, and I hope it will make you smile as well.
What's impossible, will they forget? This world keeps spinning and with each new day I can feel a change in everything. And as the surface breaks, reflections fade. But in some ways they remain the same. And as my mind begins to spread its wings, there's no stopping curiosity. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's songs. I don't want this feeling to go away.
Final way I'll be showing you how I express myself is through my art, specifically my photography. I love expressing myself through photography because every photo a photographer takes is unique. I tend to take photos of everything that inspires me, makes me happy, or just plain looks cool. It's important to have a creative outlet because, as Brené Brown once said, "I'm not very creative" doesn't work. There's no such thing as creative and non-creative people. There are only people who use their creativity and people who don't. Unused creativity doesn't just disappear, it lives with us until it's expressed. This video was me explaining how I express myself while I narrate what I'm doing. I hope you're also able to find ways to express yourself because it's important to express your feelings so that they don't bottle up and explode.